one case is reported in Auburn Central building.